arrest this weekend in an Arlington murder investigation. U.S. Marshals arrested 31-year-old Leah Franklin in Shreveport. She faces a murder charge in connection with the stabbing death of Antonio Merle. That happened last weekend. Franklin now in jail in Shreveport, awaiting extradition back to Tarrant County.